guys have got the hips underneath you. You're going to sit towards the waist hand. So, again, I'm thinking push it back into him, okay? Push it back in. If he's driving forward, he can't stop. Well, he might be able to set it up, but he can't stop
my hips
from coming to the mat. Now, again, I'm hip heights out of it. So, again, go towards the waist hand. Heavy pressure, drag forward, okay? I've got to flip in.
Right here. Now, if he comes up, or he tries to get over the arm, he comes up, I got to keep my hips underneath me.
Okay, I can't get extended like this, because I want to pop back to my back. I've got to keep my hips underneath me before I go, okay? If you need to, keep that waist hand, but I've got to get my hips underneath me, turn in, okay? So, I sit. He starts to pull back, okay? I'm gonna keep my hips underneath me, okay? He goes to that side, I follow him. He goes to the other side, I follow him with my hips. Get my hips underneath me, and as soon as I can, I feel that hand, I get my hips underneath me. I don't want to sit out and around to be able to follow. I have to be able to turn right here. You gotta raise your hand, hips back underneath me, get my hips back underneath me, okay? That all starts. Sitting towards the waist hand. So, drive, go sit, go up, and out. Adjust. When I hip heist, okay, he's on. When I hip heist up, you know, if you want to cut, whatever you feel is there, when I hip heist out, I want to make sure one leg's up and one leg's underneath, whichever way you decide you're going to go, okay? So he's driving in, boom, okay? I'm straightening this leg out. My bottom leg is going through. I straighten it out. We're here to get extended. Okay? Josh Clint. Josh Clint. For example, Mathis is taking towards out of balance, and he hit place out. I don't know how many times he did this, and how many times the Mathis he didn't need to do it, but he sure did it. He's able to capitalize on that. Okay, legs. Sit hard. Hip place out. Okay? Now,